we're asked to find the product 2x plus 8 times 2x minus 8. So there's two ways to do it. We can just multiply it out like we've always done. But this is actually a special pattern. This is a special pattern where we have an a plus a b, where a in this case is 2x and b is 8. And then we have that being multiplied by a minus b, where once again a is 2x and b is equal to 8. And whenever you have this pattern, it simplifies to a squared minus b squared. And I'll show you at the end of this video why it is. But we can just do this pattern. We have a plus b times a minus b, 2x plus 8 times 2x minus 8. So this will simplify, based on this pattern right here, to a squared, which is 2x squared minus b squared minus 8 squared. So what does this get us? This gets us 2 squared is 4 times x squared minus 8 squared minus 64. And we're done. Now, let's prove to ourselves that this actually works. Let's multiply a plus b times a minus b. So if we take a plus b times a minus b, we can first distribute this. We can distribute the a plus b onto each of these terms. So it'll be this whole purple a plus b times that a, and then the whole purple a plus b times that negative b. So you could view it as a times a plus b, and then you can have minus b times a plus b. A plus b. All I did is I distributed this onto each of those. That times that, that's right there, plus that times that, that's right there. And then we can distribute again. A times a is a squared. A times b is ab. Negative b times a is negative ab, or negative ba, same thing. Negative b times b is negative b squared. And then you see you have a positive ab and a negative ab. They cancel out, and you're left with a squared minus b squared. So we could have actually done this little exercise with 2x plus 8 and 2x minus 8, and we would have gotten this. But it's neater just to see the general pattern. Anytime you have a plus b times a minus b, it's going to be a squared minus b squared. In this case, a is 2x, so a squared is 4x squared. B is 8, so b squared is 64.